from the examination point of view. Alright? So whatever I teach here, you must think that this is very important from the examination point of view. Okay? So vocabulary and number B we are going to discuss. Okay? In number B, it's man to point. This man to point. Man the following ate whole part of Buddha teaching. Number five, right will be good. Respect life. Right livelihood means whatever you have, you should be satisfied with that. You should respect your life. You should not hate your life. Whatever you are in the present condition, you should respect it. Whatever you have with yourself, you should respect that. Okay? So respect life means whatever condition you are in, you should respect it. You should not hate it. Number six. Write a quote. Write a quote means resist rebel. Resist evil. Seven. Write concentration. Write concentration means practice meditation. And number eight, write mindfulness. Control your thought. Control your thought. Write mindfulness, control your thought. Don't overthink. Don't think too much. Just you should have control in your thought. Okay. So, for today, this much. Okay, I'm going to drop this. If you see in your book, if you see in the writing phase of your book, there is one word. There is given one thing that writes the biography, short biography of this person using the following clues. Remember? Listen again. In the writing phase, at the back side of the paper, in the back side of the page, in writing phase, there is given, write a short biography about this person, about a particular person by using this clue. And in open book, the chapter also, there is given. So you read that, you go in writing phase, you read that, okay, clue, and write the short biography about the mentioned person yourself. So for today, this much. We will meet in next video. Thank you. Be safe and strange. And namaste to all the parents. We are in the 22nd day of our virtual class of grade 7 and we are still in unit 4. Okay? So today, we are going to talk about think and answer. Number D. In activities, in comprehension side, we are going to discuss about think and answer. Okay? So let's do. And above 3. There's number 1, 2, 3 we have already completed. So now it's time to move towards question number 4. So in question number 1 is given, what is the main message? What is the main message of Gautam Buddha? So in the answer is right. The main message of Gautam Buddha is to establish all around the world. Okay? And number 2, here, what is the main message of Gautam Buddha? The main message of Gautam Buddha is to establish peace and non-violence all around the world. Now let's go to equation number 2. Question number 2. What are the important people? Question call this middle way? How can you apply? How can you apply this teaching now? So see here, Buddha in his mind, he had encouraged people to follow a path of balance rather than extremities. So extremities, extremities means the wrong idea, or the wrong political idea, the wrong religious beliefs, okay? So he had always encouraged people to follow the path of balance. So he called this the middle way. How can you apply this teaching now? So how could you apply his teaching in yourself? How is that possible? So let's see. We can apply his teaching. We can apply Buddha's teaching the middle way, okay? The middle way without following extremism. Okay? We can apply Buddha's teaching in ourselves. We can apply Buddha's teaching is simply called the middle way. So we can apply Buddha's teaching, the middle way, without following extremism. Without following extremism. So number three. Let me tell you again, I am teaching one of those.